Welcome to the show, folks. I'll tell you, Blue and I are so happy to have you here. Watch this. They say there's no hitting in the National Hockey League. Watch these beauties. Time for those magic hands!
Marty Turbo beats the puck ahead to Zubov. Zubov to Young. Young comes into the faceoff circle. Back to Zubov. He shoots! And he scores! Top shelf!
Hey, Scott Bellamy with a funny one to Dimitra.
Track at the blue line, keeps the puck to Lemieux. Lemieux coming in, lets the shot go, he scores!
Hey, remember, when you're around that net, stick on the ice.
Peter Forsberg cycling the puck over to Alex Tanguy. Tanguy over the blue line, over to Hedjak. Hedjak coming in, makes the shot. Now he lets it go, he scores!
A beauty, top corner.
Here's Peter Forsberg. Forsberg gets the puck over to DeVries. DeVries, wait, shoot, scores!
Nice setup by Bertuzzi to Naslin. And it's the old Bing Banger.
Here's Kapanen stick handling the puck. Gets the puck over to Morrow. Morrow coming in to Lehtinen. Lehtinen lets the shot go. He scores! Top shelf!
Marchand to Smith for the winner. Stick on the ice again. Hey, did Morris really miss the net or did he make a great pass to Blake?
Clearing pass is picked off. Here's the pass to Mitchell. Mitchell gets over to Park. He shoots. He scores!
Okay, I'm ready. Let's keep her going. Let's go. No, I'm ready. Hey, pedal to the metal. End-to-ender goals. I love it. Blue loves it. End-to-end. Pedal to the metal. Let's go!
Straight away, off roads and open roads. No matter where I go, I'll still be making the show. If it's kinda like
you goalies out there, watch these saves just before you go out to play. It gets you in the game. Go with a beauty. I think this went in. Great save by Longo. A thing of beauty. Hey, watch right off the old noggin. Boy, these guys are brave guys. More hits! Bowango! About a lot of upsets in the playoffs this year. Take a look at that first round. Unbelievable. You know why, Blue? If you got a hot goalie and you're healthy, you can beat anybody, right? Yeah, she said so too. Hey, this is the biggest upset of all. Wings and Ducks. Yeah, Kegger was the story. You know, I often wonder how the series would have changed if Luke had scored this one.
Off, one by the Ducks, over to Havlat at the blue line. Havlat takes the shot, it's blocked, comes to Correa, he shoots, he scores! Paul Correa scores the winner in the third overtime of Game 1, Paul Correa!
Can you imagine the Ducks trying to sweep the Wings, and it's still Gagner killing them?
Oh, Jeff Carucci takes the shot. Cuzzo makes the save. Goes back behind the net. Carney gets it back to Rucci. He shoots. He scores! The Ducks sweep the Detroit Red Wings. The Ducks have defeated the Stanley Cup champions, Detroit Red Wings, in four straight games.
Boy, this is a shocker. Way to go, Steve. Give the stick a kiss. Here's another shocker. Wild in the Avalanche. Yeah, the first four games were all the Avs, and they were up 3-1.
Ball has a wide open net, takes the shot, Waugh makes the save, and Waugh can't believe it. What a save by Patrick Waugh. Play along the boards, picked up by Joe Sack, and starts at his blue line. He's at center ice, got ahead of steam over the blue line. Pauses, gets into the slot, lets the shot go, he scores! Joe Sakic, a beautiful goal!
Hernandez gets the start in Game 5, and the series starts to go in Minnie's favor. Hey, Game 6, and both teams come out hitting. Hernandez still keeping him in there.
Coming in, he shoots, he scores! The Minnesota Wild have forced a Game 7 in this great series against the Colorado Avalanche.
Hey, you know the old saying, you never know in Game 7.
Reinbrecht coming in on a breakaway, and Hernandez makes the glove save, and Hernandez is the story tonight. Bernier coming in, he lets the shot go, he scores! This game is over in Game 7, Andrew Bernier scores!
Another shot. This one was the toughest series in the playoffs. And you're gonna need a lot of guts to play in the first two games. You know, these two guys are going to go at it. Hey, not a chance. Can't stop when you can't see. They go back to try to tie it at one. Nice dude. No let up. Again, a guy in front. Tied at three, and we're heading into the second overtime.
Here's Matt Sundin, close behind the net to Caverly. Caverly shoots, he scores! And the Leafs have won Game 3 against the Flyers in overtime.
Game 4, they still ask no quarter, and they give none. Bobby thinks that's in. Sorry, Bob.
Here's Recchi, picks up at the puck at the blue line, cutting toward the net, lets the shot go! He scores! Recchi for the Flyers, and the Flyers win!
Game 6, and the Flyers are up 3-2. Hey, this is a pretty strange one. Slap shot on a penalty shot. Shades of Frank Mihaljevic.
Here's Vela from the point. He takes the shot. The save is made. Goes back behind the net to Travis Green. In a slot. He shoots. He scores! The Leafs have won in overtime in game six. The fourth of game seven.
Hey, Kenny Dryden. You know, I think somebody scored. Game seven was a real blowout. What makes me think Jeremy's talking to Tucker?
Come behind the net, picked off by Primo. Primo in the corner, gets it over to Williams. Degagné shoots, he scores! And the Flyers lead the Leafs 1-0 in game seven.
Philly wins in seven tough games. It's the Blues and Canucks. You knew this one was going to be rough. Hey, this is a hit that cost the Blues a series. MacInnis gets hurt in this one, and he was never the same.
Krejcik coming in, past the Bogunov, he shoots, saved by Kluche! Trevor Linden gets past the defender, lets a good shot go, but a great save by Chris Austin.
The Blues are up 3-1, but the Canucks never quit and come storming back. Six Canucks gotta win, or it's the Golf Links for sure. A lucky goal to start, and Kluche is playing great. Nice goal here, but the Canucks win, and it's game seven. Whoa!
Comes in, lets the wrist shot go, saved by Osgood. Loose puck to Morrison, who tucks it in top shelf.
The Canucks win 4-1 and win a hard-fought seven-game series. Now let's look at some great plays in the other series. Funny, there's always a lot of hitting in the first rounds. And of course, great goaltending.
Action all around, Shields, he's down in the crease, still keeps the puck out. What great gymnastics in the crease.
Martin just killed you. In Tampa Bay, the Caps was a battle of two great goalies, Colzy the Gorilla and the Boulin Wall.
Here's the shot, saved by Kolzik on the tip-in. Here's Taylor on the breakaway, shoots, Kolzik makes the save! There's a shot, and Hamabulin makes the save!
It's an always seem every year, Edmonton and Dallas meet in the first round.
Mayo coming in, let the shot go, great glove save by Tommy Salo.
What a goal. If Dvorak doesn't get hurt, they might have beaten the Stars. Oh,
Martin St. Louis comes up big in the playoffs all the time.
Martin St. Louis gets past the defender, lets the shot go, he scores!
Little goalie interference there, what?
Here's Pandolfo on a breakaway, he comes in over the blue line, takes the shot, lets it go, he scores!
Seems like Niedermayer does this every year in the playoffs. What a great end-to-ender. You know who he reminds me of.
Triple overtime in game six. St. Louis goes back behind the net, picks the puck back off, pucks it in! He scores!
Time for some funny stuff.
Nah, that's not me. Hey, no one said it was going to be easy being a goalie. For Montreal, and this sums it all up. Hey, he's not allowed to do that. Call a checkup with a bit of an equipment problem.
You know what locked up the Lady Bing for Alex was? It was his pink laces.
What would your mom say? I don't know what Darcy's saying here. Maybe put on some lipstick or something. I don't know. You know, I used to be able to push around the Senators. Not anymore. It's not one of those $200 sticks. Dive of the Year by Zubris. More hits. See the goalie shine. many times have you seen this? A goalie makes a great save to one end, and his team comes right back and scores. Tossed his glove there.
Hey, ask any goaltender, I'll tell you. What's the hardest shot to stop? A backhand. You know why? They don't know where it's going, neither does the guy that does it. One of the best of all time, Martin St. Louis, the Mighty Mite. Here I come to save the day. Mighty Mouse is on his way. Just kidding, Martin.
A beauty. Now watch these ones. One of my favorites, Joel Thornton, makes it look easy. With one of his 50. This one. Bobby Orr's Spinorama by Cherkosky. Now here comes Brett. Watch him blast it. Or what? Just like Daddy. Hey, this one's worth seeing again. Here's Brett with number 600. Way to go, Brett! And here's some more smokers. Thank you. Nowadays, everybody can hammer a puck. A blaster top corner. He's asking, get a quid, get a quid. Mario doing his thing. Canucks versus the Wild. As usual, both teams come out hit. Even the goalies are into it. Both the goalies are keeping their teams in it. No, 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 it's got to go all the way over.
Maverick coming in, let the shot go. Nice glove save by Couchet. Coming in toward the net, poke check by Rolson, who robs him of the puck.
This series was like the Minis last one against the Avalanche. They get down 3-1, and then they start their comeback. Stick on the ice again. It's game seven, the second time for both teams. Boy, they gotta be tired. Things start off good for the Canucks.
Sedin passes the puck ahead to Bertuzzi. Bertuzzi's on a breakaway. He's over the blue line. He's coming in. He shoots. He scores!
The Wild tied it up at two. And then the killer for the Canucks.
Lots of traffic. Darby Hendrickson comes in over the line. That's the shot going. It's Couchet. He scores!
Olsen shuts the door, and Minnie keeps on rolling. Now let's take a quick look at the other second round highlights. The Ducks and Stars are taking a run at each other. Both goalies again keeping it close.
Here's Richard coming in. He takes the shot. Turco makes the save. Rebound, and Turco makes the save.
Good guy, Kirk Muller, with his last NHL goal. Boy, he's my buddy. Hey, what was the difference in this series? That's an easy one. The first two games, the Ducks won in OT.
Here's Oates, picks up the puck behind the net, gets it up to score in the slot. He shoots, he scores in the fifth overtime period. Ducks goes out to Mike Sinclair. Sinclair gets the shot, scores! The Ducks go up 2-0 in the series.
Barton getting on his roll, and poor Tampa Bay had to run into him.
Lots of traffic. There's a shot to save by Brodeur. Here's a shot from the point. The save by Brodeur. Rebound. A save by Brodeur.
Barton St. Louis gets one here. But it's tough scoring twice on Brodeur. Devils win it in five. Time for more hits. Plays.
Here's Richards, pass over to Le Cavalier, he shoots, he scores!
Turgeon, a one-hander to earn it. Tic-tac-toe!
Passes to Dimitri. Dimitri gets the puck over to Bellamy. Bellamy shoots, open side, and scores!
Kick in the ice again. Lovely.
Coming in over the blue line, passes to Verbata. Verbata lets it in, he scores! Behind the net to Parada. Parada feeds it over to Hossa. He shoots. He scores!
The Leafs throw the old biscuit around.
Here's Empty. Moving the puck along the board. Goes behind the net now. Feeds it out over to Fitz. Fitz tucks it in and scores!
Hey, Patrick Waugh, one of the best, maybe the greatest goaltender of all time. A butterfly guy, but what a glove. Hey, Patrick, good luck with your junior club. You're going to need it, I'll tell you. Watch Patrick shine.
Time to show the Oilers Tommy Salo flashing some leather. Here's Martin again. Eddie makes it look easy. One of the most underrated goalies, Patrick Laline. Take a look at some more, as Danny Gallivan used to say, scintillating save. For more funny stuff. Hey, 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 on the cheeks. This is not how to play a 2-on-1. Hey, this isn't funny, folks. This was a big goal. all these gold top flies.
Folks, we got some beauty goals for you. I'll tell you. Start with my buddy Joe Thornton. You know, Joe just missed the scoring title by 5 points. Can you believe it? Great playing in Boston, eh, Joe? Ha ha!
Time is on your side. So let yourself go, let yourself run wild. Express to me the way that you feel inside. There's nothing to lose, nothing. It's time to fly. It's time.
Okay, folks, the semifinals. Who'd have thought Mini in Anaheim? Who are you kidding out there? Even Blue didn't pick them. I picked New Jersey, though, and Ottawa. Boy, I'll tell you, we had great playoffs this year. New Jersey, they're tough all the time.
The battle between the two best goalies in the league. Lalim versus Brodeur.
Mark for Havlat on the breakaway. He shoots the save by Brodeur. Here's Joel Nieuwendyk coming in over the blue line. He lets the shot go. Scores! Top shelf. We're in overtime. Schaefer to Van Allen. Back to Havlat. To Van Allen. He shoots. He scores!
Back in New Jersey, the series was tied, but Brodeur was in his zone.
On the traffic, Brodeur makes the save. Rebound, Brodeur makes the save again. Out front, what a save!
The Devils win their two home games and lead the series 3-1. Suns need a shake-up, so Jack puts Spets in. He should have been in the first place. And he gets a goal and assist in a 3-1 win.
Here's the shot from the point. Tip in by Spets, and they score! 3-1 Senators!
And Lalim stones the Devils. Hey, it's going to be a tough road to hoe in New Jersey in Game 6, but Lalim is unconscious.
Here's Joel Nieuwendyk on a breakaway, coming in all by himself. He shoots, and he's robbed by Patrick Lalim. Hoffman coming in, gets it back behind the net. Perotta trying to tuck it in. Over to Phillips, he shoots, he scores, and there will be a Game 7.
And again, both teams come out hitting. Early in the third, Bonk ties the game at 2, and then disaster for the Sens.
Here's Grant Marshall with the puck. He's over to Friesen. He shoots, he scores! And the Devils lead 3-2 with less than 3 minutes in regulation time.
The Devils are off to the finals, and it's heartbreak for the Senators. Hey, who would have thought the Wild versus the Ducks? Sounds like a nature movie. Not much to say about this one. The Ducks win it 4, and the Wild only score in one game. Hey, guess who the star was of this series?
Breakaway at center ice. He's at the blue line. He comes in. He shoots. He scores!
So it's Paul Kariya and his Mighty Ducks and a date with the Devil. Hey, no one thought this was going to go to Game 7. Devils win the first two games, and Martin has 2 shutouts.
Here's Bernard coming in, takes the shot, Brodeur the save, bouncing shot, saved by Brodeur! Here's Elias with the shot, saved by Shigeri. Elias picks it back to Marshall, he shoots, he scores!
It's Game 3, and everyone's talking about a 4-game sweep for the Devils. These games are rougher than the first two. Everything's rolling for the Devils and Martin until this.
Here's Ozanish coming over center ice. Still has possession of the puck. Weak shot. Brodeur does not have a stick. He scores. Oh, my heavens. What a goal. A gift.
Gagares keeping them in.
We're in overtime. Oates takes the faceoff to Soleil. He shoots, he scores! The Ducks win, and the Ducks are right back in it. Here's Ozanish coming in, passes into the corner, gets back out to Steve Thomas. He lets it go, he scores! And this series is tied at 2 games apiece.
We're at game six. Game six in Anaheim at the pod. Watching Don Cherry every Saturday night. Don Cherry!
Hey, I like that guy. It's game six with the Devils up 3-2. And here comes the hit. You gotta admit, he gets right back up. Well, not right back up.
Here's Paul Kariya. He picks up the puck. He comes over the blue line. That's a spot shot goal. He scores! And Paul Kariya has redeemed himself.
The Ducks win game six, and we fly back across the country for game seven. Way to go, Stumpy. What a guy. The Ducks are in tough in New Jersey. Mike Rupp gets the winner in the second. And Martin Brodeur gets his third shutout of the series.
The clock is ticking. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and it's over, and the New Jersey Devils defeat the mighty Anaheim Mighty Ducks to win the Stanley Cup.
Captain Scott Stevens gets the cup for the third time. Hey, here's the old warhorse, Kenny Danico. Is he happy or what? You earned a great retirement, Kenny. And Martin sets a record with 7 shutouts in the playoffs. What a goalie. Time for some tussles, and we start off with a beauty. Buffalo's Adam Mayer and Brian McKay from Toronto, a lefty against a righty. Boy, these guys are throwing them from Port Arthur, I'll tell you. Adam really gets clocked here, but he doesn't go down. Most, look at there. Doesn't go down, gets the sweater over the head. Over there, the linesman in. No problem, a good one. Players in the background, loving it. Stefan Quintal and PJ Stocks gets a glove in. Now they go, folks, while this one is going on, the second time you watch it, watch the crowd in the background. I'll tell you, folks, anybody that says that they don't like fights in the National Hockey League got to be out of their mind. You'll see the crowd going, and they love it. Nobody really got hurt here bad. Watch the crowd. Well, especially their Boston crowd. It's over, the linesman step in. A good tussle by two good guys. Hey, folks, they tell me we gotta go. Blue's almost going already. My voice is gone, but we love doing these things for you. I'll tell you, Blue's, he's ready to eat me up. He's pretty hungry right now. Anyhow, we love doing these things for you, and she's gone already. I don't want to go. We love doing these for you, and Lord willing, we'll be back here next year. See you, folks.
Are you kidding? No, good. Yeah. Hey, welcome to the show, folks. Blue and I are so happy to have you here. Oh, look, I think we are. Aren't we, Blue? Sit up. Hey, you know, to be a great goalie, you got to be aggressive. You got to come out. But to be a great goalie, you got to be aggressive. You have to come out. Johnny Bauer, boy, he came out. Watch him with this Pocheck. He was one of the best. Did I say Pocheck? I say Pocheck. Dog's good. I'm. Hey, Blue, pay attention here. Yeah. Hey, listen, to be a goaltender, you gotta be aggressive. You gotta come out. Look at Johnny Bauer. Look at the way he come out. Hall of Famer, one of the best. Watch this Pocheck. I'll tell you, he is a beauty. Did I say Pocheck again? Hey, folks, we got some beauty goals for you this year. I'll tell you, they say the scoring's not up in the National Hockey League. I don't know. Oh, darn it. You got to sit down. Sit up. Oh. You rolling? Don't move now, eh?